An Indiana native and creator of the popular children's series Clifford the Big Red Dog has died. His publisher says Norman Bridwell died Friday in Massachusetts. He was 86. Bridwell created the book series about Clifford, which also became a popular show on PBS. He's survived by his wife, his son and daughter, and three grandchildren.